the cooler temperatures right now, and the humidity's in our favor, and obviously the downslope winds in the evening, they're about 10 to 20 right now. Anytime we have winds doesn't help with a wildfire situation, but now's the time to get it if we can get after it.